guys, SL here. Welcome back to my channel. This is the first time that I am speaking with you. So sorry for my English because it's not good yet, but I'm trying, okay? Now we have the chord. My chord have the light lead with the piano chords that I created to start the project here. This was the first melody that I created, and only put it in the same channel from the leads and the chords. Now we can test one thing. We need the one ARP. We can use native plugins for it. One ARP, one ARP on FL. ARP, I use two FL keys for the ARP, and let's put this here. The difference will be the mix. Okay, here. It is very important, you need to know your down. I love the FL because I study a lot about this, and if you use this configuration, you create one amazing ARP or down left. Left and down. And is the difference will be the mix that you use in this element. I will use EQ. Reverb, delay. Maybe we can use maybe we can use the chorus. Let me see. Chorus. we can put it here. Okay, now let's put the lead. Now yes, lead. Maybe we can use it to zarp in another part of the track. Here, maybe this is organic arp, I think. You don't own that. You don't need to know. Can we press rewind? Can we press rewind? Can we press rewind on the song? Let the rhythm take control. Take control. Let the rhythm take control. Fire, fire. You don't need to know your. Mixer tracks, but no problem. Let's use it now. let's put the lead here. First, let's put the mixer leads. My lead configuration. We need 1, 2, 3. My lead processment you have in my channel, the configuration that I use. This reverb and delay is the same from the other things.
Thank you. on us.